What is it?
You still up?
I couldn't really get to sleep.
Well, in that case, you want some company for a little while?
Okay, then. Just for a little while.
So, aren't you nervous?
Huh?
About tomorrow. The battle with Kratos.
Yeah, a little.
Right, of course you'd be. Doesn't it bother you?
What, fighting with Kratos?
Yeah. I mean, he's your father, right? Isn't it kind of difficult to face him?
The fact that he's my father still hasn't sunk in. When I stop and think about it, it does seem like he helped me out a lot along the way. But he also betrayed us and put us through hell. So accepting the fact that he's my father is harder to deal with than the fact that I have to fight him.
I see. But, you know, I'm still a little envious.
Why?
You know, I was abandoned as a child. So I don't have a clue who my parents are. I thought about what it would be like if I was in your place. I mean, if my parent was my enemy and yet still came to my aid. I think I'd just be all confused.
I'm confused too, even now.
Well, so, when I imagined about fighting my own father tomorrow, I got really frightened.
You did? You dork. You don't have to put yourself in my shoes that much, you know?
I know, but either way, it nearly drove me crazy. I couldn't take it. Anyway, I mean, that's how I felt, so I thought maybe you're feeling the same way.
Thanks, Sheena.
Say, what are you planning to do after this?
After this?
When the worlds are reunited, our journey will be over, right? So what then?
Well, I think I want to go on a journey to collect all the X-spheres.
Oh, that's a good idea. Could I come along with you?
Huh? You don't have to go back to Mizuho?
I want to be with you.
Sure. I want to be with you too.
Really? Then it's settled, okay? You can't change your mind now. We're going together on a journey to collect all the X-spheres in the world.
Yeah. That way, no more people will fall victim to the X-spheres. And these things will never be dragged into a conflict like this again.
It's a promise. If you don't keep it, I'm gonna invoke the Mizuho tradition of making a liar swallow 1,000 needles.
Whoa. Okay. Okay, I promise.